Hey guys, so today I don't know if my little sister's gonna join, but probably not. But today I will be doing Go Noodle Kids Bop Shuffle. So I got it all ready and set up on the computer. The reason why I chose Go Noodle Kids Bop Shuffle is because I was inspired from Rockstar Emily. Go check out her video, she's one of my friends. But anyways, except she did Fight Song and I'm doing Kids Bop Shuffle. So let's get started. So I'm just gonna dance to it like Rockstar Emily did in her videos. Alright, so I'm gonna get started.
Hey guys, it's the Kids Bop Kids.
I'm good.
I just lost my earring. It's on the floor. I can't find it.
Well, maybe it's over there to the right.
To the right, to the right, to the right.
Oh, no.
To the left, to the left, to the
very
left.
Very funny. You guys are singing the Kids Bop Shuffle.
We sure are. Sing and dance with us.
Hit it.
Come on, Sammy, do it.
We say just do your thing, make your own dance show. We just let the music come from the soul, so every single kid can stay on the floor. We got a brand new dance, got a brand new dance, cause the Kids Bop Shuffle. It don't matter where you're from or where's your home.
Here we go.
We gon' show you how it goes.
Except I never found my earring.
What are you talking about?
Now it's your friend.
Let me guess. To the right?
Okay.
No, it's in your ear. Oh my god.
Alright, so that was Kids Bop.
Yeah.
The Kids Bop.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
Alright, so now I'm gonna do hopefully a different video now. But so stay tuned for the next one. Bye guys!